We got a problem. I think we got a faith on board. Serena's gone. Faithin' bastard pulled a switch. Sit just fucking right up. No, no, Frank. I don't know where she is. But don't worry. I think I know who does. Yeah. You seeing this? Yeah. Okay. Okay, Frank. Fancy your chances, did ya? You fancy your charges now, eh? You see, because I'd say they're pretty fucking limited, wouldn't you? The plan was simple. Go in quietly, get Serena, and take her to Frank. But oh no, you had to do a little fucking disappearing act. What are you? Some sort of fucking magician? I tell you what, I've got a little magic trick of my own I'd like to show you. I think he's gonna fucking love this one. Yeah. Watch. Ta-da! Now the only question I've got for you is, where the fuck is she?
Private meeting. The door stays shut. French Tony's dead. I had to let him go. He'd been talking to the Russians. Victor fucking Kozlov and his Russian fucking money! My old man knew the score. He always say, you can't make money from a prison cell or a coffee. He's spot on. Lot, they ain't got a clue. Everyone wants to shoot everyone else. Killing people over nothing. Well, even a bent copper can't ignore that. They'll get us all banged up. You know how you bring down a man like Kozlov? You make him look a mug. Do that, and he'll come at you so loud, so strong, that if the old Bill don't kill him, his own people will. And that's why, tonight, we are going to help ourselves to the one thing he cares about the most. His beloved diamond, Serena. You'll need these. Mobile phone. It's clean. Ditch it when you're done. Earpiece. Keeps your hands free. Cash. For the job, not the horses. Now, I've made sure the alarms are switched off. So all you've got to do is walk in, get the diamond, and walk out again. Easy. Something else I want to talk to you about. It's about the business. Now, there's a lot riding on this. A lot for you, personally. I've known you for...
Who's up for a Russian party?
Oh, I said no one was allowed up
here. Well, I ain't no one, am I, Frank? I've got these security passes you asked for. Those boys done them on a computer.
Thanks, Mickey.
Now, they are the fucking bollocks.
We're talking.
Right. Okay, what are we talking about?
What are you, the old Bill? It's none of your fucking business. Now, go and bring the van round.
All right, Frank.
As I was saying, I've known you since you was little. You've been part of the family since we took you in, and that's what I see you as, family. Now, I'm looking to take more of a back seat. Enjoy some of what we've built up over the years. Here, give us a light. Now, I love Mickey, but he can barely take a shit on his own, let alone run this lot. You, on the other hand, have got what it takes, when the time comes, to keep this little kingdom out of the hands of men like Kozlov. But you've got to earn it. You know what this is? This is the old business. Trapped between the pages of a little black book. You pull this off tonight, it's all yours. Hey, come on, piss off.
What you looking at? You got some stones looking me in the eye? You ain't going nowhere.
You and me are gonna play a little game. And the game is called, Where's Serena? I bet you thought you'd be halfway around the world by now. But you're here, with me, and we're all wondering if you know where she is. I'm gonna make her into crack, you little piece of shit! I don't give a monkey's fuck what Fran thinks about you. I don't trust you, and do you know why? Because there's only two people that could have taken Serena today, you or me, and it weren't fucking me! Now you turn where we're at! Fuck's sake! Frank! It's your lucky day. He wants to talk to you.
Right. I understand we have a little dilemma. Forget Mickey for a minute. Just tell me, in your own words, exactly what happened.
Position on the roof. I can see ya. Now find that fucking diamond. Frank sorted the alarm, so I'll give you a heads up if I see anyone coming. Drake says it's hidden in Kozlov's desk. Check the drawers. See what you can find. Is that a key? Fan-fucking-tastic. See if you can find what it's for. That code must be in somewhere. Keep looking.
Okay. Study is all clear.
Will ya? I'm freezing my tits off up here.
Study is open. Study is clear. All clear. Study is all clear. clear. Study is clear. Study is all clear. All clear. Study is clear. study is all clear. All clear.
Serena.
Security, grabbed Serena, and you did a runner. So what's the fucking hold-up? I want to know where that diamond is, and if I have to come down there myself, you are both in the shit. Now get me some fucking answers, Mickey!
Frank? Thank you. Well, playtime's over.
Oh, mate, you're a legend. You lit that place up like a fucking Christmas tree. You're one ruthless little bastard. I'm proud of you. Oi, keep your eyes peeled. You ain't clear yet.
Divorce proceedings.
Makes my fucking heart bleed.
Gamma and X-ray bombardments he'd received were supposedly safe.
I fucking
but Robert had suspicions. Not only had he lost his hair, his potency, and now his wife, but over those 4 years, Robert had buried his beloved canine companion, Ray. Also, Lucky and Satan, his cats, along with a shoal of goldfish.
Looks like our Russian mates are up for
however,
a bit of an afterparty.
Robert soldiered on, a firm believer that every cloud has a silver lining.
Make bolognese out of that twat. You dirty bastard. There's been no claims, gun. Here, make yourself useful. Let's show those fucking buckets of bolognese. Yeah! Now this is a proper fight!